Hello dear students, today we learn the letter D. So let's start. D for dog, D for drum, D for duck, D for dice, D for dots, D for dress. Let's do it again. D for dog, D for drum, D for duck, D for dice, D for dots, D for dress.